Shayla, Andrea, and Kayla.
This picture shows all of the colors that can be on a Maasai collar. If, fun fact, if a Kenyan woman wears a lot of blue, that means that she is married. Clothes. There are many different kinds of clothes that the Maasai wear. Some facts about the Maasai clothes are: the clothing changes with the Maasai person's age. The clothes represent the person who is wearing them. The conga is a very popular piece of clothing that the Maasai wear. Shuka ma is usually wrapped around the Maasai's clothes. And different designs such as flowers, suns, swirls, and animals are all over the Kenyan clothing.
Jewelry. Did you know that Kenya is not only known for wildlife, but it is also known for jewelry? Did you know that they do not get their beads from the store? They make their beads. The color on the beads represents that person that is wearing the necklace. How to make a paper plate Maasai necklace. First, you get a paper plate and crayons or markers. Number two, get a pencil and trace out the pattern, then trace it with a Sharpie. Number three, pick out the colors that represent you, then color in the pattern. Number four, cut inside and put it on. When you finish it, it should look like this.
Like this.
What's on green screen? Face paint. The Maasai people love their face paint, and they also have this thing called tribal marks that they have on their face. So here are a few interesting things about them. Number one, this is for face paint. So traditionally the face paint is black and red, mainly red. The face paint intends to frighten the outsiders, like the people that aren't in the tribe. The face paint is believed to make the wearer of it fierce. So, and then this is for the tribal marks. The way they get the tribal marks, they're actually called tribal face tattoos, but they're not tattoos, obviously. They actually burn the skin or they cut it to get the tribal marks. And the tribal marks identify what tribe you're in. This is Shayla's slide, but I'm gonna read it. So the Maasai men often have a thing called a jumping contest. The men sing while they do it, and if they jump, their voice changes. There should be a picture here on the green screen.
Credits. First, I'm going, and these are the pages I did or helped with. My first page is what the colors represent. Page two. Clothes, which is page three. The jumping contest, which is page six. And that's how it's done, son. Page eight.
Okay, the pages I helped with. Face paint, page five. Credits page seven. The jumping contest, page six. And that's how it's done, so page eight.
The pages I worked on were the title page, which is number one. The jewelry, which is page number four. What the colors mean, number two. Credits, and that's how it's done, so on
the end. Hope you enjoy, folks.
That's how it's done, son.
Oh, the picture.